seconds, you have to get out of there.
Ten daring individuals have come to live out their spy fantasies and try to beat the ultimate game of espionage. Based on a real World War II secret spy program called Station S, where America recruited civilians to a remote estate and turned them into spies.
My dream is a life of danger, espionage, and Bond women.
I do tend to work well with people who have crushes on me.
Our competitors will live together and try to uncover the secrets their fellow players are keeping. They will need to survive missions created by three renowned intelligence professionals. They will be trained in the art of espionage. In the end, only one will take home $100,000.
I'm Mia Kang, and this is Spy Game.